Kids are finally going back to school, but unfortunately, we are seeing more cases of the coronavirus. We'll tell you what parents, teachers, and children need to know. Plus, the pressure continues on the utility companies to lower our bills. We'll tell you what state lawmakers are doing to help. All this Sunday on Face the State.